This tutorial will demonstrate how to program a time zone in the BrightBlue access control system. From the BrightBlue menu, choose Time Zones. Select Add Time Zones. Create a name for your time zone. Select the starting hour and the starting minutes. Program the end hour and end minutes. Select the days of the week for the time zone. The time zone can include calendar events. If this option is checked, the time zone will be effective during programmed calendar events. Click the down arrow to choose how often to apply this time zone. The time zone can occur every selected day of each month or only during a specific week. Additional intervals can be enabled to accommodate time zones that span midnight or occur at specific times during a day. Always remember to save your changes.